Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today how to fix the Microsoft Office configuration progress every time Word or Excel starts. Now if you've got an old version of Microsoft Office, then you may be getting this error. Obviously Microsoft want you to buy an annual license or buy the latest version, but why do that if you've already bought it years ago? This is a very simple fix and it's still working in 2022. I'll just show you what's happening. Every time I start Word, it starts saying configuration progress and it's trying to install. So click on the X on the top right hand corner. Then it says, are you sure you want to cancel the setup? Then you say yes. So it's starting to shut down this setup process. And then it says it's preparing to install. I don't want to install anything, so just click on cancel. Then it says an error occurred, run the setup and repair. But we don't want to run a repair because that is going to be bad news. So Word does actually start eventually, but it's very annoying. So close down Word. Now open up File Explorer and go to the folder that I'm going to be showing here. So C: program files x86. Common files, Microsoft shared. Now it's likely to be in the Office 12 folder. Then click on Office Setup Controller. And we've got this file here called setup.exe. Now make sure the view, you can see the file name extensions, just so you can see that it's setup.exe. Now just select the setup.exe file. Now right click with your mouse, select rename. And all you're doing is renaming this to setup.old. Now you may get a warning message from Windows saying, are you sure you want to do this? Just say yes. Now if we start up Word, fabulous, loads up absolutely instantly. Now the reason we rename it to setup.old is if there is a problem and it's not working, just rename that back to setup.exe. Hopefully that's fixed your issue and nothing to pay to Microsoft. If there's a Windows update, you may have to run this process again, so it's definitely worth bookmarking this video. I hope you found that useful. Up here is a video on how to take screenshots in Windows 10. And on this side, there's a video on how to put your laptop into airplane mode, the easy way. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.